I didn't want to get out of my mind right now. Damn. Shit. What's your name, man? What's your name back there? The comedian Eric?
Eric?
You fucked up, man. You fucked up. Like, that's my vehicle. That's fucked up, man. Like, I got that shit, like, with no insurance. You talking about stealing. Can we at least talk about this little thing you got going on, the agenda? Can we talk about that? Shit. Anyway, now back to y'all, white people who are friendly. Let me talk to y'all people. None of y'all went after my vehicle. Someone was talking about Will Chamberlain. What was your name, Mr. Comedian?
Howard.
I gotta say, I'm gonna tell you the names right.
You got Alvin or Calvin? What was it
again? Ryan?
Aaron.
Aaron. I'm still mad at you. I'm sorry. I'm still mad at you. But back to what I was trying to say, sex, man, he had 20,000. I opened that book up when I saw that shit. I was so mad. I looked at my girls like, you haven't even gave it to me three times. Like, that's unfair. So I'm going to cheat on those days you don't give it to me. I'm trying to reach that goal. I'm trying to get, I didn't know there was a goal out there. There was such a thing. He's in jail just marking out pussy. Like, he's treated just like that. I don't get how that worked out. Now with me, the only reason why, I'm not going to lie, as you can see, I'm flat-jeaned. I don't have much. I got a bump. I got a little bump. I'm little. I'm like little all the way to the toenail. Like, it's shit. Like, and if I fuck around like Will Chamberlain out loud, bitches ain't gonna talk about me afterwards. I'm just gonna be that dude. They're just gonna be like, yo, it's Charlie Pay. It's not worth it. Just go to his friends. He got cute friends. He does. Even the bitchy Rose looks pretty cute. You can eat her. Don't fuck with his name. I ain't gonna lie. Now, let me let you know, 5'3½, as you can see, confident tall. I ain't gonna lie to you. Damn confident tall. But I come to realize my baby right here, she's pregnant right now. She has a little crazy me in there. Yeah, go ahead. There's a little crazy me. Don't be excited. She pretends with the sex. I'm always having to remind her, like, make some noise, bitch. I'm deep in there right now. Make some I'm in there. I got bruises on my thigh, bitch. She better make some fucking noise. I'm like, that's uncomfortable, man. I'm insecurity type of dude. I'm as insecure as I do. I be like, baby, look at my the biggest she ever had. Just lie to me, bitch. This where he said yes. Cause she be saying some stupid shit. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I be fucking her shit. She be like, go deeper. And then when she gets on top, she like, head falls out. I'm not 6 inches. I'm not 8. I'm below that. Why you keep going up and out? Like, it's unfair, people. But now that she's pregnant, sex is different. I'm not lying. Sex is different. Like, I never really much hung from her titties like I do now. Because now that she got a little bump, I have to just get up on the leg swing. I gotta hope to find it. I got in her booty without asking a couple times. I'm like, whoop, there it is. I don't give a fuck. I had to swing it again. Things have changed. I'm a little dude. It's changed. I'm just saying, people. It's changed. I'm ADHD. I'm a different type of breed. I'm not gonna lie to you. Like, I have a daughter. I try to tell you, she's already 5 years old. Got that when she was 3. I'm done. I was like, hey, baby, you got your new vehicle. Not knowing that a 3-year-old in her mind ain't all there. She doesn't understand the lefts, the rights, the back lefts, how you do it. Stay out of the road. Park that truck. Get in there. I'm out.
Oh, shit. Next time you see Charlie P, I'll be ready for that story for y'all. Peace. Woo! Yeah.